All that toxic shit, that shit ain't cute. Yeah. Being toxic ain't cute. Emotions, physical damage, drain a dispute. How you gonna do that shit to me? But don't want it done to you. If we ain't seeing eye to eye, then I can't fall in love with you. You got me drained, got me damaged. Frequent pain, double standards. I'm a man of my words, but you got me feeling manless. The first breakup I ever saw was my parents. So either with me or with him, cause I'm stingy and I ain't sharing. You all to myself, you think you dogging me, you really dogging yourself. Some days I wake up and realize who I am, realize my worth, turn me boy to a man. Why you let us come this far, we was better off friends. And I thought you was my dog, but you envy instead, using me to your advantage, hurting me cause you damaged. Constantly being friendly, but treating me like a friend. The media got you thinking that niggas just want the head, but I'm a different type of nigga, I'm trying to just be your man. Not toxic word is real, they using it like a game. Hey, you ever had to cut somebody up cause of they pain, cause they pain bring you pain, emotionally a nigga drained. Sometimes it's better to leave and most times always just stay. I don't know what it is, but I'm knowing just what it ain't. We used to be locked in, I promise it ain't the same. Being toxic ain't cute. Emotions, physical damage, drain a dispute. How you gonna do that shit to me? But don't want it done to you. If we ain't see the eye to eye, then I can't fall in love with you. You got me drained, got me damaged. Freaking pain, double standards. I'm a man of my words, but you got me feeling manless. The first breakup I ever saw was my parents. You either with me or with him, cause I'm standing and I ain't sharing. Why would I share you? I wanna take care of you. That last fuck shit you did to me, I really spared you. And that's my problem, I let people do me wrong and come back into my life like they ain't did nothing wrong. You can never do right, I really should've left you. The place we met at is the place I should've left you.